your Draugr falling out of the bloody ground.
You're on fire, Krishor. It will pass.
Gods for the death of her family, and has been haphazardly wreaking her vengeance on anything within arm's reach. Even death didn't stop her.
I know.